Are you sure about this?
Not particularly, no. But the Marquis is on the National Convention of Le Peltier. He might have some insight.
Which is a more incisive commentary on corruption in the bishopric? Seven nuns seducing a parish priest into debauchery, or an enormously endowed Benedictine sodomizing a goat named Pius?
No force in heaven or on earth will make me answer that question.
Quite right, Arnold. The goat it is. So, what can I do for you? And your charming companion.
Louis-Michel Le Peltier. What can you tell us about him?
Ah, dear Louis. He went from abolishing the death penalty to calling for the king's head in 2 short years.
Where can we find him?
I'm afraid I don't often socialize with my fellow deputies. Something about my distaste for the beheading of the innocent. Speaking of innocence...
De Sade.
Mm-hmm.
Le Peltier.
Well, I believe he often takes meals at a certain café near the Palais Royal. I believe you can find him there.
If we don't, I'll be back.
Really? Well, then I hope I'm mistaken.
No, you don't.
Wine delivery for the palace.
Take it round back.
Make sure you clean those windows properly this time, or Mr. Le Peltier will have my head.
Yes, madame.
Bonjour, Citizen Le Peltier.
Citizen Talia.
Will you be attending the execution tomorrow?
Of course. Won't you?
I thought I might give it a miss. Crowds, you know.
Crowds? For that. Miss the defining event of the age.
Are you trying to poison my customers?
Shut up, mongrel!
Pas l'air d'un honnête citoyen.
I'll knock you sideways!
This may come in handy.
Hey! What are you afraid of? I've only ever killed a few hundred pellets! Too slow!
Pardon, mademoiselle. Monsieur Le Pelletier has complained of stuffiness in his office. Could you open the window? I understand.
What are you on about? Bonsoir. Monsieur hates a drafty room. Monsieur Le Pelletier complained of streaks last week. See that it's spotless this time.
Tout enthousiasme a envoyé plus d'un de nos amis à l'échafaud.
Get me a bottle of the Chateau d'If, quickly.
Done, David. Didn't even see you arrive.
Here you are, sir. A 74 Chateau d'If, the vintage, if I may say.
Merci.
Papa, what's wrong?
Nothing, my dear. Just a bit of a stomachache. Go. Go and find your nurse and tell her to take you home. I'll be along soon.
Yes, Papa.
The king must be seen as a criminal and a traitor. Only then, when he's executed like a common villain, can we show the world Jacques de Molay's great truth.
You may show the world what truths you like, Grandmaster. What I do for the good of France.
You were right. King Louis's been talking to all sorts he shouldn't have.
Citizen Le Pelletier, the vote stands at 360 for execution to 360 for clemency. How do you vote? Execution!
The vote is cast and counted, Grandmaster.
And?
The king will die.
I had no doubt. I shall very much look forward to witnessing the end of tyranny.
I'll see to it you have the finest view.
Il est resté trop longtemps à la taverne.